future of the internet in a nutshell is I think it will go through a very difficult period. I think we're going through a kind of a leveling period where we're trying to work out what it is and is it good, is it bad, what is it? And I think it will come through that and it will just become a tool that is so intricately connected to the way we live our lives that we almost won't know it's there.